stuff is pretty toxic and cancer causing, so I'm going to use a silicone hand here.
Well, you're touching it with your bare hands. So guess what? I'm allergic to fish, so I eat it with a fork.